Yeah, initially at the launching time, we have launched 7 categories in the 7 models, and slowly we are going to increase this also. But these mobile phones are category wise where we can do it, and all the models start from 1 to 50 range to 7,000 rupees range. We are in the launching stage. We have launched 7 models in the beginning. Just like some phone is for the old people's, that is a senior mobile phones. Then some phones are for specially designed for a thin mobile phones. That is the thinnest quadri phone in the world. First time we have launched 8 millimeter thickness. Our competitor are having near about 25% thicker than our quality. Yeah, our starting range starts from 1,250 rupees. It goes up to 7,000 rupees for the user's price age. You see, for this initially we have invested near about 75 crores for the launching. But slowly, whenever we will feel requirement, as per that, it will be done. There will not be any problem for the further models and further strategy. Our company's original policy is like that. We are doing ourselves, not with any other tie-up, with any other model. We have got all the branches and all our service center managed by the owned by the company. Yeah, we have got 23 branches all over India. Mine is Bombay. In Hyderabad, we have got one branch which controls entire Andhra Pradesh. Then we have got 6 RMS centers, service centers, which is completely managed by us. 3 at Hyderabad, 1 at Vijayawada, 1 at Visakhapatnam, and another 6th is at Tirupati. Previously, we are in the field of computer peripherals and digital products. That is lifestyle product as well as computer peripherals. This is our SKU 2. Thank you very much.